What's up, guys? Yes, I am back. What has prompted me to come out of, it's not vlogging retirement, but what has prompted me to end my vlogging drought is that McKenna got married. You may remember McKenna from some past vlogs. She's even taken over my vlog a time or two. But yeah, she and her fiance Jack got married last Saturday. So, and her only request for me was to vlog the day. So I did. I brought my camera along, and Danelle was her personal attendant. So I just was the personal attendant to the personal attendant and just kind of shadowed them everywhere for the day and just shot stuff like a fly on the wall. And I didn't, I can't say I vlogged her day because I didn't really do any of this. I didn't talk to the camera and be like, hey, look what we're doing now or anything like that, like you would think of as vlogging. But I did document everything with my video camera. So I'm going to just throw together a fun little montage of her wedding day set to some music. Ethan and Zane are doing a much more professional video of her day. And so I just tried to stay out of their way and the photographer's way and just capture things like a fly on the wall. But anyway, we're going to stop talking about me now and we're going to roll the montage of McKenna's wedding day. Hope you guys enjoy it. And I do plan on vlogging regularly from now on, I hope. So I'll see you guys in the next one. But in the meantime, let's check out Jack and McKenna's wedding day.
Stay here forever. I'm loving this moment. you drive. Do you know I'm looking?
I'm sorry, can we kiss?
Do your thing, do your thing.
Do whatever.
It's your wedding.
Can we? Can we?
I'm sick of love songs, I'm tired of this.
And I wanna tell you straight just like it is. You're watching me like you want me, but you're still holding. Like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get, you can get. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless.